So hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial video. In the previous video, many people said that the blur at particulate material feature is complicated. So in this video, I will teach you how to use particles material if you are a beginner. So without wasting time, let's start the tutorial. By the way, one more thing that I want to tell you. In this video, I will use preset provided by BlurUp. So if you want every single details about particle material feature, you can check my previous video about particle material. Let's start the tutorial.
I'm okay, I'm fine. Kinchana, kinchana, ding, ding.
どうしたどうした、かわいそうに。俺は優しいから放っておけないぜ。